finals of the competition. It has been a specific pleasure for me to be still alive. That's why I don't teach in this building. I teach next door, so I don't have to see my name up there. But here's this wonderful competition that has my name as a gift. And so I'm enjoying it very much as we celebrate our 25th year, which is really wonderful. And 25 years of believing in today's youth. And maybe perhaps a way of communication among nations and among people. I just want to say a few things. First of all, I cannot keep up with all those new things. Now the watches do it too, so please put those away. And to make things fair, we have this draw, and so the kids already drew their numbers, and I will bring each one out and tell you the name and of course their number. This competition started 25 years ago as a gift to me by a wonderful lady who's here, Lina Chung, and I'm really incredibly grateful. But that's the extent of my involvement. I am not a judge, I'm not, nothing. I just enjoy this part of bringing them in and out. I think Carolyn, who is now part of our group of ladies who helped me, is going to have a few words for you. So, Carolyn, leader.
I really don't have anything to say. He said everything that was supposed to say. I was going to introduce Lina, but he already did that so nicely. So mostly thank you for coming, and a big thank you to Rivers for putting up with us and making everything run so effortlessly. Jesse Eisdorf for being one of these people who she does everything. She does the website, she does the mailings, and everything that looks so beautiful, and we are so grateful for that. Lindsay Rohn, we're coming back, has been really, made all and typed everything out, and like a seamless transition. Who is really handling a lot here? Good luck to all the kids.
Contestant number one, Alexander Song.
Thank you.
Contestant number two, Fernando López. Contestant number three, Armin Thomas.
Thank you.
contestant number four, Zijing Juk.
Thank you.
contestant number 5, Nicholas Knisha.
Thank you.
check to see if they finished writing. Contestant number 6, Lior David. contestant number 7, Angelique Scully.
Thank you.
contestant number 8, Ariane Bowers. contestant number 9, Aaron Watson.
Thank you.
No more contestants, okay. I just want to take an opportunity to introduce to you my very good friend and director of the River School Conservatory, who is here today, and he's one of our biggest supporters, and certainly my greatest supporter. Thank you, David. Please come up.
Well, thank you all for being here today. This is my 22nd Rivera piano competition. It's very gratifying to see the number of people that come just to hear what these young artists are doing. But probably even more awe-inspiring is that in 23 years, we continue to see wave after wave of strong, stronger, gifted students playing for us. I used to sit back and try to figure out who was going to win. I know you're all doing that. But I've given up, because whether you judge by artistry or technique or some combination of both, the band that these young men and women are playing in, aside from being so astronomically high, is so infinitesimally close. I don't know how the judges are going to do it, but that's their problem. Mr. Rivera is going to come up and meet the judges and take them to their judging room, and as soon as they're done, we do invite you all to join us in the lobby. We've got some cake and other stuff to just sort of keep you occupied as we all go through this torturous ordeal of waiting for a final decision. But one last word while all these young men and women are in here. What's also encouraging about this is to know, as someone who is on the upper end of a career, that our musical future is in such good hands. Whether these musicians go on to major in music and have musical careers or become doctors or engineers or scientists, it's really good to leave here every year knowing that we're all going to be in such good hands in the future. So having said all that, are you going to take the judges downstairs? We'll wait for you, so there's no undue influence on any judges. the hall are judges. They are Wanda Paik, Diane Gukasian Ravi, and Konstantinos Papadakis. Thank you. I think Diane, representing the judges, has a few remarks to make before we announce the prize winners, just to keep you on the
Well, I would just like to say that all of us enjoyed every moment of this experience. This is a tremendous show of talent, and it was difficult for us to make decisions. Very difficult. But every one of you deserves tremendous praise, and your teachers as well. So you keep working hard. We had to choose, so we did the best we could. And you keep working hard and doing everything for the love of music, because you deserve tremendous praise, and it'll help everything you do in your life. So we did have to come to a final decision. It was tough, but there
All right.
is the result.
Well, here we go. So second prize in the Rivers Division is awarded to Alexander Zhang. Alexander. Alexander, stay right there. Second prize in the Open Division is awarded to Zhijun Yuk. Division is awarded to Nicholas Nischer. And as many of you know, there's also another prize, the Bach Prize, named so in honor of Inga Hollick, a longtime friend of the competition who passed away a few years ago. The Bach Prize for the best performance of Bach in the whole competition goes to Nicholas Nischer.
This is a surprise for me too, a good surprise. But I want to say something that happened 2 years ago. I feel that getting to the level is already wonderful. So for me, all the finalists are winners. And so we made a provision that all the finalists get a cash prize also. You will get a cash prize from the competition because you deserve it and you won. Thank you.
Thank you all. Thank you to the competitors. We'll be in touch with you about that May concert at TCAN. I think you all got
yes,
that.
Yes, yeah, just mentioned
so
that.
We'll be in touch tomorrow about
we'll
that.
Be.
We need a picture and a bio from all of you for that recital. We'll get you an email. There's still food, take it.